Two-Time Eight Figures TV presents. Hey guys, this is Craig from Cute Anime Figures TV. I'm about to decal the, add some stickers to Death Scyther here. I was just looking in the instruction book, which stickers to put on him. I don't normally decal my Gundams, really. I think we can put one on, a couple. You know, I just don't want too many decals on it. Okay, let's see what we got.
Here on this thing. I'll show you the rub transfer ones. These are the rub transfer ones, as you can see. So here. It's not going to look the same. I'm here tonight. Well, I guess we can have some on here. Which one was... Just trying to think which ones that would look good. I'm going to try these ones right here. Is that a pair or is it two together? No, that's two together. Anyway, I thought they were separate. Cool. Are they separate? Yeah, I'm correct. They do so. You can probably see I'm trying to... The one back on the sticker sheet. To take off this piece because I don't really want to spoil that. As you can see, stick it right there and let me just touch it on here. Like that. As you can see, it's got a sticker there, transfer. What else? I'm gonna put on here, let's do something with this piece here. Third piece, let's do something with that. See what we get on here. That's a cool stuff. That's cool stuff. Honestly, I don't really decal them for a reason. Well, I don't have a reason to decal stuff. Fortunately, I don't. But, Ah, yeah, dear. Yeah, let's get this right. The green pieces just come out. Don't worry about that. By the way, these aren't water decals, so I'm glad.